to be honest, it's a very good pitch. But if you hit your lines in areas, it's gonna do something for you. There is a little bit something in there, and I just think that you have to be patient. It's what I try and do. I try and keep things simple and basic, and try to get the ball to the keeper. And most of the betters, they play into my hands.